बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, अस्सलाम वालेकुम। माय इंग्लिश बुक स्टैंडर्ड 8। सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट लैंग्वेज स्टडी इन इंग्लिश। सो फर्स्ट थिंग वी हैव टू सी दैट नंबर वन इज चूज़ द करेक्ट क्वेश्चन टैग फ्रॉम द अल्टरनेटिव्स। हमें सही से जो क्वेश्चन बनता है उसको चुन के जो है उसको लिखना है। तो फर्स्ट इज शी वॉज ओनली अ लिटिल वुमन। तो ऑप्शंस आर वॉज शी, wasn't she, wasn't you. So the right option is wasn't she, wasn't she. So we'll write wasn't she and question mark. Grace did not have any time to reset. Did she, didn't she, wasn't she, did she. So next one is she risked her own life. Did she, didn't she, was she? So it will come as did she. So you have to write all those options. Then second one is humko model jo hai verbs select karke rakhna hai, correct model verbs. To aapko yaad hi hoga humne chapter 2 Andropulse and the Lion mein auxiliary verb and model verbs kiye the. So if you are remembering that aapko easily ye cheez aa jayegi kyunki humko model verbs likhne hain. तो फर्स्ट वन इज दे डैश हेयर एनी थिंग, डज नॉट, कुड नॉट, हैव नॉट. तो राइट ऑप्शन इज कुड नॉट. नाइन मैन एंड वुमन डैश क्लाइम ऑन द वॉल, डज क्लाइम ऑन द वॉल. डैश यू एवर स्लीप अगेन, विल यू एवर स्लीप अगेन. वी डैश डू समथिंग, वी मस्ट डू समथिंग. सो दिस इज मॉडल ऑक्सिलरी वर्ब. Last one is very interesting. We have to match the sentence with their types. So it's very easy. This column we have sentence and we have type of sentences. So how many types of sentences are there? Exclamatory, assertive, interrogative and imperative. So we have to match them with the sentence. Do not try. Imperative sentence. Okay. Will you ever sleep again? So we can see this question mark. So naturally it's interrogative. Grace did not have any time to rest now. So this will be assertive statement. No, no, she exclaimed. So it will come in exclamatory mark. So we are going to write this in our notebook.